Hi friends, welcome back to the new series JavaScript Zero to Hero. In this series, I'm explaining all the basic concepts in JavaScript. In this video, I'm going to talk about let and const in ES6. So far, we have used var keyword to declare a variable. In ES6, we have two other keywords, let and const. So now we can declare variables like these two. But what is the difference? Why do we need let and const when we can declare using var itself? To understand that, we need to first understand the scope. Let me create a variable using var keyword. And I can print this. And so when we execute, we can see this in the console. Now let me have a function my number. Inside that, let me try to print this. Let me add some text to console log so that it will be clear. Now when I execute, we can see we can able to access this variable inside the function. That is because when we declare a variable using var keyword outside a function, it will be having global scope. So we can access that variable inside the function also. Let me create a variable inside the function using var keyword. And let me console log this variable inside and outside the function. When we execute, we can see inside the function, we are able to access this variable. But outside the function, we are not able to access because when we declare a variable using var keyword inside a function, it will have function scope. So we cannot access that outside the function. That is why we are getting B is not defined error. Let me create a if block and inside that, let me use var keyword to declare a variable. And let me put console logs inside the function and outside the function. Let me also comment this line of code so that the error won't prevent this line of code to execute. When I execute, as expected, outside the function we get the error C is not defined. But inside the function, outside the block, we are able to access this variable C. That is because before ES6, JavaScript had only global scope and function scope. There was no block scope. Let me change all the var declarations to let. And let me also comment these. Because we know that we cannot access these outside the function. When I execute it now, we can see we can access A and B. But we are not able to access C inside the function outside this block. Because when we declare it inside a block using either let or const, it will have block scope. So we can access that variable only inside that block. If we try to access it outside that block, it will give us error. This is the major difference. I'm going to show you the other differences too. Let me create a variable age using var keyword. Now I can redeclare the variable using the same name and assign a different value to. If I console log this and execute, we can see the value gets printed. Instead of var, if I use let, we get the error identifier age has already been declared. So it is clear that we can redeclare the variable declared using var keyword, but the variable declared using let or const keyword cannot be redeclared. Let me also show this. I am creating a variable using var keyword, num equal to 5. And let me have a if block. Inside that, let me redeclare the variable using var keyword. Now num equal to 10. And let me add some console logs. When I execute, we can see before the if block, we get 5. And inside the if block, it gets changed to 10. And so after the if block, we get 10. Now let me change var to let here. Now we can see after the if block, we get 5 only, not 10. That is because this num is a block scoped variable. And so it won't affect the outer num variable. That is why when we print it outside the block, we get the original value 5. Next, let me declare a variable color equal to red. And console log the same. Now let me declare the variable using var keyword. When I execute, we can see it is printed. If I change this var to let, we get the error. Cannot access color before initialization. This is because of hoisting. I will explain about hoisting as part of advanced concept. Now you can understand the variables defined with let must be declared before use. And you may think that why we have another block scoped variable const when we have let. Const is also a block scoped variable that behaves exactly same as let Except one thing. We saw that a variable declared with let cannot be redeclared, but can be reassigned like this. Now let me change this to const. When I execute, we can see an error, assignment to const variable. That means a variable declared with const keyword cannot be reassigned. Mostly we use const in our program only if we don't want to reassign the variable. And also we use uppercase to declare our const variable, like this. That's all about let and const. If you like this video, please subscribe and support me. I'll be back with another concept soon. Thank you. Bye.